Hi guys, welcome to Pretentious Movie Reviews. This week's movie is Rudraksh is a movie that answers the fundamental question, where does reality end and green screen begin? The movie features Sunil Shetty, who is bad. Sanjay Dutt, who is good.
Doing puja every day is cool.
And Vipasha Basu, who is there. The movie opens with some archaeology happening in Sri Lanka. If you don't know what archaeology is, it's this.
Archaeology, jante ho tum? Wo firangi log chaddi pehenkar brush pakad ke yun yun karte rehte na?
In the excavation supervised by white people.
Aur unhe kya pata tha?
Sunil Shetty finds Ravan Rudraksh trapped inside some VFX. He becomes progressively more evil and more fashionable.
Yahi to rakshas neeti hai.
Because fashion sense is directly proportional to rakshasness. Ravan ko dekha? Kya hot lagta hai. By the way, it's super easy to become a rakshas. All you have to say is rak tadhin tadhin.
Rak tadhin tadhin.
Wow.
Vipasha Basu is from America. She is a full-time scientist and part-time annoying.
तुम्हारे बाल ऐसे क्यों हैं? I like this man. लेकिन इसके बाल बहुत लंबे हैं. तुम्हारे बाल बहुत लंबे थे.
Her research assistants are mostly robots from America.
Wireless internet से file download हो रहा है.
As a scientist, Vipasha Basu may be many things. Sensitive is not one of them. She conducts a whole series of experiments with a subject affectionately known as PAAGAL.
Is PAAGAL ko hum kuch dino se study kar rahe hain. Is PAAGAL ka tejas Mumbai ke ek PAAGAL ke dimag tak kaise pahuncha? Us PAAGAL ki awaaz ko hum is chuhe ko suna rahe hain.
Ye PAAGAL khane mein mera kya kaam hai?
What they scientifically uncovered is that the source of the PAAGALity of the PAAGAL, the PAAGALness, yeah. In scientific terms, is that this was playing in his mind.
Sounds crazy, doesn't it?
Crazy? You all are crazy.
So his brain was haunted by this MP3 file. Do not forget, Vipasha Basu is a scientist. So she's like, hey, what if I play this pagalness causing mantra to a chuha? Presenting our favorite hypnotic chuha. And obviously, like any typical Indian chuha, goes straight for the white girls.
Suzy, wo tumhari tarah dekh raha hai.
Like, hey baby. Hypnotic chuha manages to seduce a robotic white girl. It's a sentence you never thought you would hear. Robotic spot. Now, because of the MP3 file, the chuha becomes a rakshas chuha, for which Vipasha Basu thinks she's going to get
मुझे Nobel Prize मिलने वाला है. Wow.
Sanjay Dutt is a healer slash whatever this martial art form is. Puja enthusiast.
Doing puja every day is cool.
And nightclub bouncer. That is only relevant so they could put in one item number in this movie, which comes from nowhere and leaves you like some item numbers are bad, but very few are disturbing. Like, I would rather watch porn. That's the case with anything. Oh yeah. Excluding all of this, Sanjay Dutt has one of the greatest powers of all time. He can provide women with...
Wow.
The scientific term for this is lady fields. So when Vipasha Basu is sad because her friend dies hilariously, she's like, I just want to forget about all this.
Aaj mera ilaaj karo, please.
He cures her by giving her this. Yoga, this is known as the Rabasan. 2-inch distance maintain karta hai, electromagnetic field se karta hai.
Puchho na.
Rudraksh uses incorrect science to explain fictional mythology.
इसका रेडिएशन काला है और तुम्हारा सफेद. स्थिति को योगा में समाधि कहते हैं. साइंस आज तक इसे समझ नहीं पाई है.
साइंस एक बंदा है बैठा हुआ है, मेरे को समझ नहीं आता. I just want to know how many people are working on this samadhi problem right now. How to know if you're in samadhi? You go inside a long intestine-like tunnel, and then you see some Vinayaka visualizations. And at the bottom, you're like Ganeshji, who's like, "What's up, guys? I was here the whole time. What's happening?" This movie also explains cool emerging technologies like the internet.
Internet aur sahi password se hum cyberspace mein koi bhi file hasil kar sakte hain.
Bhagwan ko bhi ek internet samjho.
Mere ghar mein 2 Mbps ka connection hai. 2 megabits per second.
Tumhare dimag ka password kisi aur ko kaise mil gaya?
When you write a screenplay, it's because all the things that happen in life are not necessary that they happen in the film. Like if you came here and you said, "Hey, I came here," I'd believe you. But instead, if you showed me the entire footage of you walking here, I would also believe you, but it would just take longer. We finally get to the climax where Ravan faces off against Sanjay Dutt, who's kind of like Ram, and then they fight for exactly the right amount of time. Rudraksh is amazing because it ends abruptly and sadly, like life. Why would you finish writing a script?
Exactly.
Just like, yeah. We have best white people.
Wireless internet say, file download ho rahi.
Best massage. Best scientist.
इसका रेडिएशन काला है और तुम्हारा सफेद.
बेस्ट VFX. बेस्ट राक्षस फैशन. बेस्ट डाइंग नॉइज. इन कंक्लूजन वी'd लाइक टू से दैट समटाइम्स यू गेट एन आइडिया फॉर अ मूवी एंड देन यू डोंट मेक इट. थैंक यू.
Wow.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. We really appreciate it. If you'd like us to review any other movies, post it in the comments below. We'd be happy to do so. My name is Kanan.
And I'm Biswa.
We're very happy to announce that we finally got a sponsor on board. This video is sponsored by Saturn. If you're ever going on a vacation, please go to planet Saturn.
Yeah.
It's an amazing place. Honestly, I've been there. Genuinely think Saturn is amazing.
Yeah.
Saturn
बहुत पैसा डाला है. अब वो full product placement करेंगे उसका.
क्या बात करें यार, मत बोलना लोगों को.
Oh, sorry.
Fuck.
NSA बन जाओ.